All right, we're at the Ripley Aquarium. Whether it's Ripley Boy or not. And we never use a bunch of fish. Well, yeah.
Just information stuff here.
Yeah. A huge variety of souvenir stuff here. I know where I want to go first, so. Let's go ahead here and see what we got coming up. Ray touch area. Wow, how cute. Yes, yeah, I didn't touch you.
Oh, me. Stingray.
Yeah, stingray. There, we got a variety of stingray here.
A big one over there.
Yeah.
Come right at us.
That's what I brought right here, yeah, it would be.
I want you to feed them.
Yeah. I don't know if we can catch or not. Okay. Watch the step. I am in a dark area right now. Probably not too bad. I seen videos of it where it's just really, really, really crowded. Let's take a look in here and see what we got. I think this is much better than the corny I'm showing at the Mall of America. A little aquarium here. That's what it looks like. What kind of yacht?
These are poison dart.
Yeah.
I got right to see one in them.
There's a poison dart claw right there.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. That's how I'm going to be back and take my costume. We're back now. We got a nice bull claw here. Pac-Man frog. There we are, a couple of Pac-Man frogs for sure. High in the jungle area here.
Pac-Man.
I always come back. Yeah, keep me in the way here. And I think we got some team ray. And here we got a super diver here. So walking right here. Mermaid,
That's just a weak one.
Yeah. Got a breath out here, yeah, here.
I don't want to
have this. That's a wanga, I assume. I am a jungle area for you. and probably hitting the floor, you know, it's kind of dark in here. Here we got a variety of fishes to eat. Well, some sharks in here too. Ray Bay. There's a stingray over here. Yeah. I'm a stupid guy over here. I'm gonna go ahead. Oh, a hammerhead. I got a hammerhead. That was a hammerhead. Well, I'm gonna take a picture. All right, as you say, there's some hammerhead sharks around here as well. So let's try to look at some of these little aquarium here. I thought I might take a picture as well. And here, I assume, we have seahorses. Seahorses here. Let's look at some of the other stuff that we have.
Oh, yeah.
Pretty amazing stuff there, too. I better put my earplugs on. I'll be right back. Sorry about that, I just had to put my earplugs. Sometimes you can't, stand little children screaming on. All my kids scream. It's been pretty wild. I mean, over here we got some tropical fish here now. And we got some...
See?
A little reef for here too. I opened the tropical area here. So we see some very reef here. Some more fishes right here. There's a new fish right here. We got a pretty good variety. I'm gonna go ahead and...
Oh, look at that big boy.
Yep. I'm gonna go ahead and take a picture. Well, I'm gonna take a look at a healthy thing here. Wow. That was pretty cool. Gotta tell me a little rage or something like that here.
Up the stairs,
and then
up the stairs, right?
Wow.
Okay.
very end of World War II, of course, that we come on Pearl Harbor. So I'm going to take some pictures here. Somebody decided to start that. Let's just get to that.
What's the show turtle at?
Look around here. Way and way. A little fish over here.
Venomous.
Yeah, they are. And the fish there. There's no like green line fish. Fishy! All the fish. A lot of tropical fish here. Go around here.
Sharp.
Definitely. pull the card here.
Show that one on the bottom there.
Black shark. It's reef carp. Black reef carp. It will be in a big area here. No tail snapper here. More fish here. Over the aquarium right now. Pretty big, a lot of fish. Well, go ahead. I'll be right back. I'm gonna try to put some of my camera. There's a big shark. I got a lemon shark.
Oh, look at the big sharks that got sauced.
Docky.
Augustus, look at the shark up there.
Dogfish.
Look at that
thing. I sure think dogfish. I think I see a first sea turtle over here. New sea turtle right here. He's making an aquarium here.
You've seen a French fish?
Yeah. Wow.
Somewhere.
Yeah. You've already got it. area here too. There's some reef right here. Oh, a reef. Oh my, hey, have a picture of this reef.
Yeah.
How are you different?
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Oh,
look at them, Gabe. Aren't they pretty?
How do they not get tangled up?
Is the light coming from them or from the tank?
Yeah, they're really hairy. I think they'll get tamed by it.
Hey, look at it. Look at it.
It just feels like
that. Hey, come over here.
Oh, look at that.
Hey guys, two fingers gently on top of the bell. Yeah, I'm gonna come back. I take a picture of that shit.